USC, where Greg Louganis is about to perform his second of 11 dives in the finals. This will be a reverse dive, pike position 1.9.
Oh, my. That was a gorgeous dive. I would like to see him go in the water a little bit cleaner on the end of that. Although, he does look like he's suspended in midair when he does that. Let's watch this replay and see if you can tell how long he stays up in the air there. He just looks like he's floating. And you notice he hits the water, he makes just a little bit of splash. Otherwise, he may have gotten all 10s for that.
Well, the yard, look at that. 9, 9.5, 53.01. And he'll increase his lead in first place. Let's take a super slow motion look at this. His approach is so good, isn't it?
Yes, it is. He just suspends himself and gets his toes right on the end of the board, and he really looks like he's hung in air there. He suspends himself so well.
Well, just a minute ago, we had Ron Marriott of the United States perform his second dive, a back 1.5, and there it is on videotape.
Yes, it's interesting to watch him look at the diving board as he kicks out of that dive.
So at the end of round number 2, we have Greg Louganis still leading over Li Hongping.